This is the Straits Times Newsnight. Good evening, I'm Chow Suen. In the last hour, the Ministry of Education has announced that two more primary schools have moved to home-based learning starting today. This after a student from Fuchun Primary School tested positive for COVID-19 on Sunday. The student was last in school on May 12 and was well. He had been placed on quarantine order as his household member had tested positive.
One year ago today, we are still in the circuit breaker. We adapted to changes quickly and moved to full home-based learning, HBL, within a very short notice. Fuchun is one of the first few schools to move to full HBL earlier last week. The Fuchun Youth Alumni would like to take this opportunity to send our well wishes to all Fuchunians who are affected and to extend our support and encouragement to all our teachers who have been working tirelessly behind the scenes preparing for this unforeseen move to full HBL once again. My team prepared this video message to convey the heartfelt messages and words of encouragement from our alumni to cheer all of you on during this difficult time. Stay safe, and I'm sure that we will get through this together.
Hi teachers and students of Fuchun Primary School. So, I recently heard about the COVID case that struck, and it is indeed very unfortunate that it happened. So, to all the teachers, thank you for working tirelessly to ensure that the students are safe even after what has happened. And to all the students, I know that HBL may not be the ideal situation and you guys may not enjoy it as much as others do, but it's okay, this is only temporary. Stay safe, stay home, and see a doctor if you need to.
Hi Fuchunians! I know the sudden case at Fuchun has shocked all of you, so do remember to practice school hygiene after this. And to our graduating P6 cohort, please remember to study for your PSLE. Your PSLE isn't going to be delayed over COVID. And to our teachers, thank you so much for arranging last minute HBL lessons for your students. And please students, please send some well wishes to your teachers. They have been working hard to get these lessons to you after the sudden news.
I want to say good job for enduring this whole pandemic and not lose your enthusiasm to learn. We're all in this together, so let's help each other and our teachers to get through this pandemic. Let's ensure that everyone plays their part to keep themselves safe.
Hello to all the teachers of Fuchun Primary School, I'm Rian, and I just wanted to pop in and remind you guys that you guys are doing such an amazing job, and I only can understand how tough it is to be an educator and how much time goes into preparing all of the lessons to make lessons really fun and enjoyable, especially with COVID and HBL is far from easy. But you guys are making such a big difference, and I want to thank you for all the hard work that you're putting in for these kids, and I'm sure that you'll grow up one day to really appreciate your work. And I can't wait to come back and to see some of my teachers again and to bake cupcakes and cookies for all of you. But until then, do stay safe. Tell yourself that you're doing an amazing job, and I respect and admire you for all that you do. All the best.
Hi teachers and staff, I know that this month has been tough with COVID cases rising and having it hit so close to home. I just want to thank you guys for the dedication and the endless hours put in to prep for HBL. And to all students, I know that COVID has hit and affected our lives in more ways than we can imagine. But let's just stand together and conquer this together. Remember to wear your mask, wash your hands, and practice social distancing. Stay safe everyone.
Hi Fuchun Primary, sending my well wishes to all teachers, staff, and students. And I hope that despite this COVID-19 pandemic, you all continue to stay strong, stay healthy, and support one another through these trying times.
Hi everyone, so recently Fuchun Primary was hit with its first ever case of COVID-19. And because of this, we would like to give you guys a few words of encouragement. To everyone, we understand that it's been tough with all the quarantine and home-based learning, but we just want to tell you to keep pushing on because we will brave this together as a nation. And to the teachers, we also noticed that you guys have been putting in extra effort into your work. And for this, we would like to thank you for being our heroes. To all the staff and students of Fuchun, in times of adversity, we have to be resilient, and I hope that we can all work together to beat COVID-19. We'll get through this together and emerge stronger. Remember to stay safe and strong.
Just thank you for putting in so much effort and time to plan for a lesson so that your students' learning won't be affected and your lessons can continue running smoothly despite it being online. Really appreciate your efforts.